All right, good afternoon to you. I'm meteorologist Eric Burris. Thanks for checking your forecast out right here at WPBF.com. Looking at the infrared satellite imagery, a lot of cloud cover just streaming across our area once again today. Limited sunshine, and as we get later and later in the day, we will see less and less sunshine, just like yesterday. In fact, speaking of yesterday, all of this moisture moving across the area, we got enough rainfall to set a new record in West Palm Beach. And when I say a new record, just to give you an idea, this is an old record that we broke. The old record was set back in 1939 at a single day rainfall being 3.09 inches of rain. Yesterday, we hit 4.63 inches of rain. Really an incredible number there. And it looks like today, while I'm not expecting another day of record rainfall, we certainly have more on our forecast. We take you through time, and it looks like clouds continuing to be through the area. Here's 3 p.m. scattered showers and storms developing across Lake Okeechobee and working back over towards the coastline. 4 p.m., there you go, from about Fort Pierce, passing Port St. Lucie, Jensen Beach, all the way down to Boca Raton. Some heavy thunderstorms, and then they kind of slowly rain themselves out. Here's 9 o'clock, still watching scattered showers across Palm Beach County, and then it eventually fizzles out by about midnight and points just thereafter. So I don't think it takes a meteorologist to call this forecast. Showers and thunderstorms today, a 60% coverage. High temperatures around 92 Pahokee, 92 degrees Okeechobee, and 90 degrees in Boynton Beach. Out to the tropics, there's all of the moisture just lifting to our area. This is all associated with an upper level area of low pressure here. The good news is no tropical development is expected all the way out towards the islands here, watching the remnants of what was TD7 continuing out towards the Caribbean. And we're also watching a couple of strong waves coming off the coast of Africa. But for now, all is quiet in the tropics. On the area waterway, seas running 1 to 2 feet. Inland waters nice and smooth. Your 7-day forecast showing plenty of showers and thunderstorms over the next couple of days.